Hi there, welcome back to Pre-Cozy Corner and thanks so much for joining me here. So today's video is going to be about Paryan Zara mostly, and I'll tell you why I decided to do that. Because this week I'll be making a painting for a very good friend who is an epic dog lover. So I decided to make a vlog out of it. Although it's a little difficult to show in a video that how much a dog or a pet can bring so much of happiness in our life. But I will try my best. For those who doesn't have any pet at home, would want to bring one, or at least this video will bring a smile on your face. So let's start from beginning of the day. They usually don't wake us up unless they have to go out urgent. Otherwise, they wait for me to come out of bed. Isn't that sweet? And this is the first thing they do, come out in the balcony with me, taking some fresh air, Zara smelling everything in the air. And then we start the day with a morning walk. Although I'm not one of those who wakes up early, that's why you can see the sun already. This is one of their best part of the day because the park is their happiest place. Fetching, playing, running, smelling and whatnot. Whenever she is tired, it's her way of expressing, let's go home. And it's time for some tea, and Sumit also wakes up by now. It's our morning family time and Zara gets to have a lot of biscuits. After Sumit leaves for his work, this is the kind of our regular routine. Pari is crazy about her toys and we play for some time. Till then, Zara waits for her morning meal. She is much of a food lover than a toy lover. I just leave them for a while after their meal to do their business, and they come back by their own because they know that they are going to get a treat after that.
Basically react, I don't know.
So this is a face mask with coffee, honey and milk cream in it. Surely it smells good. Initially, I was like, no focus on my face, but then what the hell, who cares? Ab bas Pari Zara sone jaate hain and I focus on myself. Like, you know, the daily routine, the small knickknacks of home and uske baad the usual kaam.
So this is the time when I start working on my other projects, or I'm today's case I'll be making the painting. So this friend of mine has always been liking this painting of mine. I made this painting 5 years back, and at that time I was figuring out different painting techniques, and I had very little idea about paintings. So this is an illustration. It's, I think, a computer illustration which I found online. It's somebody else's artwork, not my artwork. I just painted it on a normal paper with acrylics. But the coat over here, it's all mental, is basically what my friend thinks, and it's his coat, which he keeps saying all the time, because he is a very happy-go-lucky person, and he thinks that, you know, it's everything is in our head. If we want to take it positive, you know, it's up to you. So if you think in a positive way, things will solve. So it's all mental. And I will just, you know, recreate this painting. I basically want to imagine him and create this painting. So let's start.
So I'm going to be writing over here, it's all mental, and there he is with so many dogs. I'm so excited to paint these. मैं यहाँ पे दो मीडिया मिक्स कर रही हूँ, दैट इज़ वन ऑफ देम इज़ अ वाटर कलर एंड देन अनदर इज स्क्वॉश. आई एम इन लव विद दिस मीडिया, सो स्मूथ टू अप्लाई. इफ यू वुड हैव वॉच्ड माई वाटर कलर पेंटिंग वीडियोज, यू वुड हैव सीन आई यूज अ लॉट ऑफ आउटर लाइन पेन्स, बट फॉर स्क्वॉश मुझे आउटलाइन पेन की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती है एंड इट इज़ क्वाइट नाइस विदाउट दैट. Second thing I learned is always use knife to mix colors, like how we do it in acrylics. Acrylics mein hum log knife use karte hain to mix colors, and you know the way we paint in acrylics, वैसे ही है gouache. It's just that it is much more matte and acrylics is much more glossier.
You wanna play, Pari?
It's time Sumit comes home, and they are the best to welcome you home, even if you have gone for like half an hour.
Haddi khani hai, haddi? Haddi?
The afternoons are quiet because all of us take a nap and I work sometime maybe, and evenings are just like this most of the time. By now they know that their dinner is going to get served soon, and they are going to go to park again. Till the time Sumit takes them to the park, I will unmask the painting and let's see how it looks. I actually couldn't wait to send him the picture, so glad that he liked it. Now I will wind up here, and you guys meanwhile give this video a thumbs up if I succeeded on my goal to make you smile. Also, subscribe the channel because Pari and Sara are always going to be there in every vlog. So, see you all in the next video. Bye bye. Take care.